Hashtag Weightman Wildcats. I'm Emmy.
And I'm Kayla.
And welcome to our show.
In DEWMS sports, the football team has been hard at work preparing for the season opener. Coach Pendergrass is excited about our team this year.
Get ready because the first game of the season is a home game tomorrow night, September 4th at the Wesley Chapel High School field.
Stewart Middle School comes to take on our Wildcats. The team is looking for a big crowd out there tomorrow, so come on out to support our football team.
Good luck, Wildcats!
Both the JV and varsity girls volleyball teams are also hard at work getting ready for the season. The season is just around the corner, with the girls opening up on September 9th with a home match against Pasco Middle School.
The girls would like you to fill the gym as they are excited to start the season. So plan to come out next Monday, September 9th, to support our team.
Good luck, Wildcats!
Thanks for having me around TEWMS!
Today, September 3rd, at 2:40 p.m., there's cheerleading practice in the media. At 2:45 p.m., there's football practice in the field. At 2:45 p.m., there's volleyball practice in the gym. At 2:50 p.m., there's band rehearsal in room 310.
Wednesday, September 4th, is 9 a.m., the 6th grade Step It Up fundraiser kickoff. And 9:45 a.m. is the 7th grade Step It Up fundraiser kickoff. At 10:30 a.m. is the 8th grade Step It Up fundraiser kickoff. And at 2:45 p.m. is the football practice in the field. At 2:45 p.m. is also the volleyball practice in the gym. And at 2:50 p.m. is the drumline audition prep in room 310. And then from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. is the football game against Stewart and Wesley Chapel High School.
Thursday, September 5th. From 2:45 p.m. there's football practice in the field. From 2:45 p.m. there's volleyball practice in the gym.
And on Friday, September the 6th is 2:45 football practice in the field. And from 2:45 to 5 p.m. volleyball practice in the gym.
TEWMS Picture Day. Gigante Productions will be on campus September 27th. Be sure to get your picture taken for our yearbook.
If you are unable to get your picture done by September 27th, makeup days will be November 1st.
Theme Thursdays are back. This Thursday, September 5th, is Suicide Awareness Month. Wear yellow to support suicide awareness.
Next week, September 12th, is celebrating Thursday Night Football. Wear your favorite NFL team shirt.
September 19th, we're celebrating the first day of fall. Wear your favorite autumn-colored shirt.
September 26th is first month of Wildcat sports, so everyone should wear your favorite Wildcat gear to support our Wildcat athletes.
Yearbooks are on sale now. Our yearbooks are available for $42 on a pre-sale basis only and must be purchased by January 31st, 2025. There will not be another opportunity to buy a 2024 to 2025 yearbook after January 31st, 2025. Order yours now so you don't miss out.
Here is some exciting band information. Guess what? The Band Apparel store is officially up and running. And that's not all. We have a brand new logo featuring a fierce wildcat that is a must-have for all band members.
You'll need to snag a band hat, t-shirt, and polo shirt with the new logo ASAP. Make sure to place your order by September 13th to get your hands on the new stylish gear.
The hat, t-shirt, and polo will be just $50, and you can make your own payment on Rancor now until September 13th. If you have any questions or need any help with your order, don't hesitate to reach out to Mr. Scott.
Let's rock this new look together.
Some additional band information is available.
The upcoming Pasco All-County Band auditions are taking place this year on November 12th at Cypress Creek High School from 6 to 8 p.m.
Members of Band 2, 3, and Instrumental Ensemble members should definitely mark their calendars for these auditions because
this is a chance to shine and be a part of something truly special. Good luck to all who audition.
We'll be rooting for you, Wildcats.
Do you have any student fees that need to be paid? Students and parents, do you want to pay fees, check your students' grades, communicate with teachers, register a new student, etc.?
All of this and more can be done on Pasco County School's parent portal. You just need to create an account and all of this could be right at your fingertips. Thanks, Wildcats.
Here is some FFA information.
The FFA team is still selling t-shirts to help out their program, but time will run out this week.
T-shirts are just $17 and can be purchased on Rycor, but must be purchased by this Friday, September 6th.
Please help support our FFA team.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat day. And be the roar!